Other towns and cities. We recorded it very late at night because we knew that the vocal would be quite difficult, and it was going to be Kenny and myself doing it live, and Yari, our producer, allowed me a whiskey.